श्री कृष्णा श्री कृष्णा श्री कृष्णा श्री कृष्णा। गुरुर्ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णुः गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरः गुरु साक्षात् परम ब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। सुख उद्दिष्ट दुखेशु सुखे दुख विनिश्चय प्राप्य अविचार महात्म्या पचन्ते श्रुति पावके। ऑल द प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ अवर लाइफ बिगिन ओनली बिकॉज वी आर रिफ्यूजिंग टू कॉन्टेम्पलेट टू थिंक टू अंडरस्टैंड एंड टू स्पेंड सम टाइम ऑन दिस थीम। आइदर वी आर वरीड और वी आर फ्रस्ट्रेटेड। Either we are living in the past or trying to project the impossible future. And the net result is we are inviting problems every moment in our life. Therefore, Tvantu Rama Vicharatma Param Dukkhasya Sangataha. But hey, Parashuramji Maharaj, you have done the upasana of Tripura Devi and the correct result of this upasana is the beginning of inquiry. If inquiry doesn't kindle in our mind, our upasana is only a mechanical one, like the Bhagavad Kathas that go on throughout the country. There's nothing that comes out of it. In the same manner, upasana must conclude in inquiry to know kastvam koham kutamayata. Karma must lead to the purification of the mind. These two things have happened to you. With this, we concluded the second chapter. Now we enter the third chapter. Dattatreya prokta vachaha shrutva atyanta kautuki jamadagnyaha punarapi paprachya vinayanvitaha bhagavan guruna toktam bhavata yat tathaivatan avicharat paro nashaha samprapta sarvatha janaihi vicharena bhave shreyaha tan nidanam api vashrutam mahatme shruti riteva tatra me samshayo mahan. Jamadagni son Bhargavji, he said again, sir, what you said, the same thing is said by all the great master as well as yourself, that avicharat paro nashaha samprapta sarvajanaihi, because of not thinking properly, people are subjected to their own annihilation. They are suffering because they don't think properly. And vicharena bhavashreyaha, and if we think cool, if we think properly, then alone we can go the right direction and attain fulfillment in life. Yo yashraddha sa eva saha. After that, I have heard the Mahatmya from you and I have done as per your instructions. How to do the puja? How many times I had to chant the mantra? How many pradakshinas I had to do? Everything I have done exactly as you told. Not for a day or two, but for 12 years. Now a question has come in my mind. Katham va tadapi praptam sadhanam tatra kim bhavet swabhavikam yadi tasyat tat sarvai na kutasrutam. Now the question is, this proper inquiring means how they are available. And suppose one does it, what will happen by that? And if this is natural, then why everybody is not getting it? Aham adhyavadhi kutaha pravruti na aptavaniha dukham mattodhikam prapta vihatascha pade pade. Me also, I never started thinking properly. I was busy in killing the kshatriyas. I was busy in trying to prove something to this world. This is our story, friends. Our whole life goes only in the struggle to prove something. See? And we don't know what we are proving and to whom and who cares for us. But this is what the ignorant people who do not think properly, they are lost only in this activity of doing, doing, doing. See? Therefore, there are many people who are more miserable than me. How come they have not got this and I also did not get this sadhanam? Nakutaha sadhanam prapta etanme krupayavada ityaprishta praha bhuyaho rushto datto dayanidhi. When this was thus asked, the ocean of compassion, Dattatreya Bhagavan, he told him. Shrunu Rama Pravakshami Nidanam Shreyasaha Param Sadbihi Sangaha Param Numulam Sarva Dukkha Nibarhanam. My dear Ram, listen. The main cause of attainment of freedom in life is nothing but Sadbihi Sangaha. See? Association with the wise people. Sadbihi Sangha. Then param moolam sarva dukkha nibarhanam. Paramartha phala praapto bijam satsanga uchyate. For the attainment of paramartha, the fourth purusharatha, the liberation, the fulfillment in life, satsanga is the bijam, the seed. Tvam chapi tenati hi sataha savartena mahatmana. And if you remember, when you are frustrated after being defeated by Bhagwan Rama, you went in the forest and there you came across a great master, Savarta Muni, and because of your association with him for some time, this change has happened in you. See? But we have seen, Maharaj, in this world so many people are professionally listening to satsang. They are not changing. What is the reason? See? The reason is refuse to change. Challenge to the God. Try to improve upon me. See? So, sangataha sannima prapta dasham shere phalodayam sante vahi sanyata dishanti paramam sugam vina sansangataha kena praptam shreya param kada lokepi yadrusham sangam soya prapnoti manavaha. As is our company, so is our life. Now this principle is expounded through two stories, big stories. They are very enchanting stories. So, tat phalam sa samapnoti sarvatha nahi samshayam atreti kritayishyami shrunu rama katham imam. About this, a good company, a good satsanga, association with the good people leads to the fulfillment in life and attainment of God realization, freedom from the repeated cycle of birth and death. And the second thing, association with the bad leads to the destruction. These two stories are being told here. First, he tells the good story. Pura dasharanadhipatihi mukta achuda iti ritaha tasya putro hemachuda manichuda babhuvatu. Many years before, like you know, here as I told you first time, first day only, the narration is like the Puranas. In Puranas, many stories are told. And through those stories, a principle is established. See friends, therefore I told you a number of times, when we listen, we must be able to come to a conclusion. What is the moral of the story? If we are not able to arrive at the moral of the story, then we are worse than the KG1, KG2 kids. Therefore, why certain things are told? Yesterday I gave you an example about the karma kanda. Similarly, we do upasana. Upasana is for what? Is it for getting our desires fulfilled again? Or is it meant to purify the mind so that the inquiry about the truth is kindled in our heart? What for it is? If this is not happening, then we are mechanically leading. So, here there was a king, Muktachuda. He has two sons, Hemachuda and Manichuda. Surupau Sugunau, Chobhau Vidya, Sarva Vidya Visharadu, Kadachit Nrugayot Saha, Senabihi Parivaritau, Sahya Chalavanam, Bhimam, Simha, Vyagradi Sankulam, Mahabalo Vivishituhu, Dharur Bana Dharo Kilaha. Once upon a time, like you know, in our Puranas we get the story. वंस इन नैमिषारण्य सो मेनी ऋषिज वेर सिटिंग एंड दे वर एंगेज इन डूइंग ए महासत्र फॉर थाउजेंड्स ऑफ इयर्स एंड इन द मॉर्निंग दे वर डूइंग लॉट ऑफ कर्म कांड बर्निंग द फायर देयर आईज इज टू बी रेड बिकॉज ऑफ द स्मोक एंड दे विल बी सिटिंग After that, they finish their lunch and all that. And then what to do in the afternoon? There was no TV. So, Suta Uvacha, then the Sutaji will be called and say, please tell us some stories. And this is how in every Purana, this is the main format. So here, the same format is being adopted. Once it so happened, these two very lovely sons, they decided to go for hunting. So they went in the Sahyachalavanam Bhimam, in a terrible forest, Sahyachala, which was infested with the tigers and lions, etc. And they went with the arrow and bow, and they killed many, Mrugan, Sihan, Varahan, Mahishan, Vrukan, many types of animals they have killed. And when this was happening, एवं विनिघ्नतोर वन्यान मृगान राजकुमारयोः चंडवायु प्रादुरासीत् शर्कराश्रम प्रवर्षणः पांशुभिर् नभ क्रांतः अभूत् दर्शन दिशोपमम् इट सो हैपेंड सडनली लाइक ए टाइफून केम एंड एवरीथिंग वाज कंप्लीटली डार्क इट स्टार्टेड as if raining, not in cats and dogs, but in the stones and bricks. It was so bad. And na drushyate tatra shila vruksha purusha evava. And nothing was seen because of the darkness. Kuto nicho chata pashyad evam dvanta vrto girihi nihata sharkara varshahi senatyanta palayita. And when there was darkness, they could not see the ups and downs in the mountain. Many of them failed here and there. They became all disoriented. And therefore, Vrukshan kechit shila kechit guha kechit upasaduhu ashwarudhav rajapatru api duram palayitav. So all the persons who were supporting them, they took the retreat under some trees or some cave or some big stone, etc. And these two Rajaputra, they also ran away riding on their horse. This is the plot. Now what happened? हे मचूडाः क्वचित् तत्र प्रपेदे तापसाश्रमं कदली खर्जुरवनैः आक्रांतमति सुंदरम् Now between these two brothers, Hemachuda and Manichuda. Hemachuda happened to end up in an ashram of a great tapasvi, which was very much beautifully maintained with the many trees of the dates and banana, etc. And tatra apasya shubham kachit kanyam agni shikham iva pradyotamanam vapusha tapta hema suvarchasam. And there he saw a most beautiful girl who was like golden in color and extremely beautiful, pradyotamana vapusha tapta hema suvarchasam. And her body, her skin was as if as bright as the hot gold, extremely great. ताम दृष्ट्वा राजपुत्रोति पद्मामिव स्वरूपिणीं स्मयमाना इव पृच्छत् का त्वं पद्मानने निर्जने भीति जनने निर्भये वशमास्थिताम् कस्य त्वमपि केनात्रा निवसस्य कला इत्कथम् सो दिस राजपुत्र स्टार्टेड टॉकिंग टू यू हे मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल वन हाउ कम यू आर हियर इन सच ए टेरिबल प्लेस वेयर देर इज ऑल फियर ऑल अराउंड And you are living here so fearless. How come? And why you are here? Are you forced by somebody to come over here? And who brought you here? Prushtvaiva prahasa kanya rajaputram rajaputram anindita swagatante rajaputra vishtaram pratipadyata. So that this beautiful girl, she said, look here rajaputra, it is the tradition of we Grastas or the tapasvis, that when somebody comes, atithi devo bhava, therefore kindly come inside and sit comfortably. Tapasvinayam dharmaha pujanam hi atitestu yat shrantam tvam abhipashyami vatitam chandavayuna. Hey Rajkumar, I see you are tired because of the terrible winds here and there, and it is our duty that we should respect and revere the atithi, the guest who comes. Therefore, kindly go and tie your horse to the Kharjura Vrikshe, to the dead tree, and become relaxed, and Mad Vritta Mahasi Shrutum Icchaktaha Tatatha Karur. And thereafter, he became a little relaxed, and then she told that I shall tell you my details. First of all, have something to drink or eat. Phalani bhojaya masa payaya masa sadrasam evam tam vishramam praptam rajamutram anindita. Thus the Rajaputra was given nice fruits and drinks and all that, and he became very relaxed. Sa praha madhu samstrapa Peshalakaraya Gira Rajaputra Vyagrapado Munishiva Padashraya. So as if her words were soaked in the honey, she started telling him, Hey Rajaputra, there is a great Muni called as Vyagrapada, who is a great devotee of Lord Shiva. Yena Loka Punyatama Jita Tapasovalad Paravaratnya Yanisham Pujito Muninayakahi. Because of his tapasya, he has conquered and won over many worlds. And many, many great masters, they come at his feet. Tasyaham dharmataha putri hemale keti vishruta. I am the daughter of that great rishi, but not the real one, dharmaputri, the adopted one. How am I adopted? Vidyut prabhakya vidyagri sa sarvanga manohara imam vena manunadim snatu vya yayayo kvachit. तदा तत्रा जगाद मर्थार सुषेणो वंग भूपति. Once it so happened, there was one Vidyadhari, most beautiful one. She came to take bath in this Vena river, and that very time when she was taking bath, स ददर्श विगाहंति नदीम ताम लोकसुंदरीम. So that time when she was taking bath, she was completely wet. A king from the Vangabhumi, from Bengal, whose name was Sushena, he happened to come there. And Kamabana Hatastatra Tam Prathaya Tapisa Sundarya Mohita Tasya Taduktim Sammata. So when he saw that beautiful girl or lady in the completely wet in the river, he had the very urge for desire for her. And he straight away asked for. Sundarya Mohita Tasa Tadukti Sama Sammata. And when he asked for, she agreed, and Sangamatha Tatha Raja Yau So Nagaram Prati Dadarasapi Vidyagri Garbham Raja Si Vidyataha. And thus from that king a garbha was fructified in the womb of that Vidyagri. And thereafter भीता पचारात प्रत्युहु सागर्भम त्यक्त तत्र संययौ अमोघ वीर्याद राजर्षेहे जाता हम कन्यका तथा. देन शी वॉज अफ्रेड दैट हर हस्बैंड विल बी वेरी एंग्री विथ हर. देयरफॉर ही शी लेफ्ट द गर्भ देयर एंड वेंट, एंड आई एम दैट गर्ल तथा कन्यका. माम ददर्श व्याघ्रपाद संध्योपास्य अर्थम आगतः दयया मामुपादायात पालय जननीयता. एंड व्हेन आई वाज सीन बाय दिस व्याघ्रपाद ऋषि ऑल अनक्लेम्ड चाइल्ड लेफ्ट ओवर देयर, सो दिस व्याघ्रपाद मुनि सॉ एंड ही फेल्ट ग्रेट कंपैशन एंड लव फॉर मी. एंड धर्मेण यः पालयिता प्रोच्यते हि पितैव सः. And he who takes care of somebody according to dharma, he is called as the father. Therefore, aham tasya dharma putri pitru seva yanapara. In this manner, I am serving my father continuously since that day. Tasya mahatmyato metra bhayam nasteva kutrachit nayam sura suraiva api kadachit dushta buddhivi. Because of his power, I live here fearlessly. Nobody dare comes in this area with bad intentions. It is said, praveshtu mashramor hahasyad pravishan nasham apnuyad. They all know if they enter this place with bad intention, they will be dead instantaneously. Therefore, nobody dare comes to this place. Etanme abhitam vruttam tishtand kinchan rupatmaja. सो ओ नृपात्मज ओ द सन ऑफ ए किंग ओ राजपुत्र दिस इज वॉट आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट मी यू आस्क मी इज इट नॉट सो आयस्यति स भगवान पिता में तम निशामय प्रणम्य तम प्राप्य चेष्टा तथा कल्पे प्रयास्यसि सो व्हेन माय फादर कम्स ही विल बी कमिंग शॉर्टली देन यू टॉक टू हिम एंड यू आस्क व्हाट एवर यू वांट टू आस्क हेमलेखा वच श्रुत्वा तत्सौंदर्येण मोहितः भीतः किंचित् प्रवक्तुं तां विमना इव च अभवत् ही वाज सो मच ओवरपावर्ड बाय द ब्यूटी ऑफ दैट हेमलेखा दैट ही बिकेम टोटली डिसओरिएंटेड एंड ही डजंट नो व्हाट टू टॉक एंड व्हाट नॉट टू टॉक एंड हेमलेखा वच श्रुत्वा तत्सौंदर्येण मोहितः विमना अभवत् ही बिकेम टोटली विमना डिसओरिएंटेड अथालक्ष्य राजपुत्रम कामस्य वशमागतम प्राह साविदुषी भूयो राजपुत्री राजपुत्र धृतिम भज शी इमीडिएटली रिकॉग्नाइज दैट दिस पर्सन नाउ ही इज ओवरपावर्ड बाय द डिजायर ऑफ लस्ट देयरफॉर शी सेड वेट ए मिनट डोंट बी इन ए हरी व्हेन माय फादर कम्स यू आस्क हिम आगच्छति पिता सद्यस्ततो अभिलिषदम भज तो व्हाट एवर यू वांट यू आस्क फ्रॉम हिम एवं वदन्त्या तस्या स व्याघ्रपादो महामुनि आजगाम वनाद्यत्र पुष्पादे कृत संचया व्हेन शी वाज सेइंग लाइक दिस दैट वेरी मोमेंट व्याघ्रपाद मुनि केम ही हैज कलेक्टेड ऑल द फ्लावर्स एटसेट्रा फ्रॉम द फॉरेस्ट मुनिम समागतम दृष्ट्वा राजपुत्र समुत्थितः सो व्हेन द मुनि केम दिस राजपुत्र गॉट अप प्रणम्य नाम श्रश्राव्य उपविष्टेन देशितः अथ दृष्ट्वा राजपुत्रम कामेन विकृताकृतिम And he told his name and saluted. That time, this Rishi, this Muni, he knew everything. He could understand that this Rajaputra he is overpowered by the desire for his daughter. Therefore, Jnatva Yoga Drusha Sarvam Matva Yuktascha Tattada. And when he saw that it is natural what is happening to him, it is not abnormal. Dara Kriyartha Tasmaitam Hemalekha Dadau Muni. Therefore, he got his daughter married to that great Rishi, that great Rajaputra or the prince. Tushto Rajakumaropi Tamadaya Puram Yayo Mukta Chudo Ati Santushtaha Mahotsava Vidhanataha. And he got this wife to his home in the kingdom, and his father Mukta Chudo, he was very happy that my son went for hunting something and got something. And therefore, They had a great celebration. Vivaham akarotase vidhanena kshatishwaraha atha rajakumaropi tasya krida parasada. Thus they got married and thereafter he was all the time engaged playing with her. Saudeshu vanarajeshu pulanadeshu sambhavo himalekha rajaputro bhogeshu ati kaminim. So Rajaputra has no other thing in the world except being with his newly wed wife. And it so happened, Udasinam sada drushtva prapaccha rasi kvachid kim priye na anuraktasi priye mai anuragini. My dear, I am observing you. You are not interested in anything. What happened to you? Kim na anuraktasi priye mai anusarini. You are my wife and whatever I am doing, you are not at all showing any involvement or interest. Kutu bhogeshu natyam natyantam asakteshu chisvite kim bhogaste mano yogyan na santyatra kutasvidam. Why you are not getting attracted towards all the enjoyments, oh beautiful one? Is it that all these enjoyments are not up to your standard? अत्युत्तमेषु भोगेषु नासक्तेव विभासिमे द बेस्ट ऑफ द कंफर्ट दैट आई एम गिविंग यू यू आर नॉट एट ऑल इंटरेस्टेड त्वयि आसक्ति विनेहाया कथम मे सुखदा रति देयरफॉर इफ यू आर सिंपली लिविंग लाइक ए डम पर्सन हाउ कैन हैव आई हैव जॉय इन योर कंपनी देयरफॉर आसक्ते मई चापी त्वम भाष्यन्यग गतमानसा भाषितासी मया भूयो न शृणोषि एव किंचन एंड इंस्टेड ऑफ रिमेनिंग एक्सट्रीमली अटैच टू मी यू आर सिंपली पुटिंग योर माइंड समवेयर आई एम टॉकिंग टू यू बट यू आर नॉट लिसनिंग लाइक द सत्संग एज इफ सी देयरफॉर आई कीप ऑन टॉकिंग टू यू बट यू आर नॉट लिसनिंग. एंड फर्दर ही सेज आगतम कंठ संलग्नम चिराद अपि विभावच कथा नादगतम चेति पृच्छसि अविदिता यथा. आई एम हगिंग यू, यू आर फिजिकली क्लोज टू मी एंड देन यू आस्क आफ्टर सम टाइम, ओ माय डियर नाथ हस्बैंड व्हेन डिड यू कम. दैट मीन्स लास्ट वन आवर आई एम हगिंग यू बट यू आर नॉट इवन अवेयर ऑफ दैट. व्हाट हैपेंड टू यू? व्हाई यू आर नॉट इंटरेस्टेड? पेशलेषु भोगेषु दुर्लभेषु कचिन्नते मन आसज्जते कस्मान् न किञ्चित् अनुमोदसि. ऑल दीज ग्रेट काइंड्स ऑफ एंजॉयमेंट्स विच आर अवेलेबल, हाउ कम यूर माइंड इज नॉट अट्रैक्टेड टुवर्ड्स ऑल ऑफ देम? व्हाई यू आर नॉट गेटिंग इंटरेस्टेड इन देम? एंड मया विरहिताम त्वां वै निमिल्य नयने सिताम यदा यदोपगच्छामि पश्यामि च तदा तदा. And whenever I have come to you, I have seen you are all the time sitting with your eyes closed. I don't know what happened to you. Vimukhyam tvai bhogeshu vishayochu sukham mama katham bhave daru yoshaya sangasteva tadvadaha. You are becoming my wife as if you are made out of a wooden log. How can I be happy with a wife who is like a wooden log? Therefore, न तवाभीतं त्यक्त्वा किंचिन् मम समीहितं सर्वथा त्वाम् अनुगतो ज्योत्स्नां कुमुद वत् किल. ऐ केनाट् स्टे विदौट् यू ईवन् फार् ए मोमेण्ट्. एण्ड् तदेव ते कुतश्चित्रं ब्रूहि प्राणधिकप्रिये येन शुद्धेत तु मच्चित्तं शापितासि मया प्रिय. शापितासि मये प्रिय मीन्स् I swear by you, please tell me why your mind is so disturbed, where your mind has gone. Why you are not interested in this enjoyment which are fully available to you? Please tell me, without that my mind will not be at peace. This was the third chapter. See how beautiful the story is being developed. Then the fourth chapter begins. In this fourth chapter, the beauty is how the right kind of thinking leads to the right kind of conclusion. Priyasya kanthasaktasya nishammaiva vacho hi saha ishit smita anana praha rajaputram anindita. Bhuvodhaishati rajaputram yuktya bravit idam rajaputra shrunu vacho naham tvai viragini kim syat priyatamam loke kim syat apriyam tviti vichara paravanitya nanta metyatya me mati dhyatya dhyayami etat achira nityam stri svabhava vashadaham naita janami tattvam te vaktum arasi tattvataha. He said they are Hemachuda was hugging her and then she is in a smiling way, she said, look here, you know, just to instruct her husband in a proper manner, she started pretending to be dumb. See? And she said that, it's not that I don't love you, but I have got some problem. My mind is constantly engaged in this kind of thinking. What is dear to us and what is not dear to us? My intellect is not able to decide it. In day and night I am thinking about it. And because I am a woman and women are always dumb, I cannot think properly. Therefore, please explain me. And when evam prokto hemachudaha prahasya prahatam priyam nunam striyo maha mudadhiyaha iti satyanna samchaya. So he matured up as if, you know, he was relieved of the problem. He said, oh God, you ladies are really very dumb. What is said about ladies is really true. You just know the ladies are mood buddhi. Priya priya hi na jananti pashu pakshi saridrupa. Yathas tesham drushyate hi priyeshu apriyeshita. प्रवृत्ति च निवृत्तिश्च किमत्र बहुचिंतनम सुखम यस्मात् तत्प्रियम स्यात् दुखम यस्मात् तदप्रियम. व्हाट इज द ग्रेट थिंग दैट यू आर थिंकिंग? इवन द बर्ड्स एंड द ट्रीज एंड एनिमल्स एवरीबडी नोज व्हाट इज डियर एंड व्हाट इज नॉट डियर. एंड हाउ कम यू आर नॉट एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड? सिंपल थिंग, When we are attracted towards something, it is priya, it is dear to us. And when we want to run away, it is apriya. What is there to think about? Kimatra mukta bhavena nityam chintayasi priye. Why you are lost in such a simple thing? What is dear and what is not dear? You are wasting your time. Shrutva priya vacha praha hemalekha punapriyam. When this statement was heard, again Hemalekha spoke to her husband. She said, Satyam striyo mugda bhava nastyansa sad vimarshanam. My dear husband, you are right. Ladies are dumb. They don't understand anything. Tathapi aham bodhaniya toya samyak vimarshina. But now you are so wise, you are so intelligent. Therefore you should teach me. I am a woman, I am dumb. Therefore, subodhita tvaya chaham chintametam visrujyatu tvaya bhogeshu satatam bhavami anudinantata. If you solve my this problem, then by your wise words, subodhita, by your wise word, then I will give up this unnecessary thinking and then I will join with you all the enjoyments of life. Now she starts taking him on a file. Rajan, सुखम च दुखम च याभ्याम भवति ते ननु प्रिया प्रिये विनिदिष्टे त्वया सूक्ष्म विमर्शना. हे राजन, यू टोल्ड दैट व्हाट इज गिविंग अस हैप्पीनेस वी लाइक इट, व्हाट डजंट गिव अस हैप्पीनेस वी डोंट लाइक इट. एवमेव सुखम दुखम काल वेशाकृतिर्भिदा जने तत्र तत्कस्मात् प्रतिष्ठा अध्यवसवासिनी. नाउ यू टेल मी, joy and sorrows, they depend on time, space and object. The same object, yato vanni kala bhedat pruthakeva phalapradaha. When it is winter, then the heat is comfortable. When it is summer, the same heat is not comfortable. So whether you like the heat or you don't like the heat. I am dumb, I don't understand anything. See how slowly she is pinching him. Yato vanni kala bhedat pruthakeva phalaprada tatha desha vibhedena api karasya vibhedata. In the same manner, depending upon the different places, certain things are like, certain things are not like. Shitakale priye vanni ushne to apriya evahi himoshna desha bhedena priya priyascha evahi. Similarly, if you are staying, let us take in the Tibet, there the heat is very much required, and if you stay in Bombay, then heat is never required. So, Hita Prakruti Jivanam Priya Annesham Tathetara, those who are cold-blooded, they like different time. Those who are hot-blooded, they like different time. Atha api adhika bhavena alpa bhavena iritaha. And sometime we get the happiness from something, but very short time, not for a long time. Therefore, is it really dear to us or not dear? Evam shitam dhanam dara putra raja tatha itarad atha api evam maharajo dara purta dhane vrutaha. Similarly, all the things, whether the worldly things or the wealth or the wife or the children or the kingdom or the business, about everything the same principle is applied. Now take example of your father. Atha api evam maharajo dara putra dhanaihi vrutaha socheti anudinyam kasmanna sochanti itare kutaha. Take your father, what he doesn't have? He has everything. And he's all the time worried. So what is the use of all that he has? And contrary to that, you see the people who hardly have anything and yet they are cheerful and happy. Yoyam bhogo sukhartosti sopyanantato bhavinnatu. And therefore, there are many things in this world. We have seen that the same thing cannot be finally labeled as dear or not dear. Ne kena अखिलम प्राप्तम यस्मा सुखम भवेद यत किंचित लाभता तस्मा सुखम तत्रापि शृणु. Therefore, there is nothing in this world who can get all the happiness of this world. It is not possible. And whatever we get, it is किंचित लाभ, it is very little. And therefore, it is in essentially miseries alone. न तत् सुखम भवे नाथ यतो दुःख विनिमिश्रितम. There are people who have got everything, yet there is some misery in their heart. See, friends, the other day I happened to meet one lady. She said, Swamiji, you know everything about our life, our family. Everything is fine. My husband is fine, I am fine, health is okay, children are good, they have got children, business is fantastic. There is no reason for me to be miserable. Yet, I don't know, there is some kind of fear in me. See? So what is dear? What is priya? What is apriya? Therefore, dukkham tu dvidham prokta bahyam antaram api. Now, we go next step. So the her question was, what is dear and what is not dear? So she has sorted out. There is nothing in this world we can label as dear, which is labeled as not dear, depending upon the utility. This is how, before the marriage, the girl is dear. After the marriage, the girl is not dear. Before the marriage, even the mother-in-law is very nice. After the marriage, she is Bhadrakali, Mahakali, Karali, Kapali. See the difference. Therefore, there is nothing that you can ultimately say, this is dear and this is not dear. Now, dukkham tu dvidham proktam, and miseries are of two types, bahyam and antaram iti. There are two types of misery which are external and internal. Bahyam sharira sambhutam dhatu doshadi sambhavam. The external miseries are limited to the gross body, and because of some modifications in our body, therefore the miseries come. Antaram manasam proktam tachya vancha samudbhavam. And inner miseries are born out of the desires. Vancha samudbhavam. Mahattaram manasam syad yena grastamidam jagat. And real miseries are internal and not outer, not external. And whole world is infected by this internal miseries in their mind. Vanchaiva dukkha vitapi bijam sudruda shaktikam. Therefore, desire is the most miserable thing in the world. And every one of us is suffering only by this disease of vancha or the desire. And yaya kinkarata prapta kurvanteva divanisham indriyadayopi vyudha svanivasa sadodita sukham vancha vashepi yadasti nrupasambhava tadva dukkhameva janihi yat kushimiva sambhavet. He says, because of this desire, yaya kinkarata prapta, one becomes the slave of these desires, and therefore whole life is spent only do this, do this, do this, do this. We cannot stop doing something or the other because we are pressurized from inside by the terrible monster called as the desire. We want something or the other. And yet we have never learned, right from childhood onwards, how many desires we have fulfilled. There is no limit to that. Yet today if we are asked, again, a big list comes out. And not knowing that fulfillment of the desire has never led us to the fulfillment in life. What we are seeking is fulfillment in life, but what we are struggling is fulfillment of desires. See, friends, all the spiritual practice is only this. Get rid of all the desires, atra brahma samashnute. You are established in the truth. But if you go in the Dharma Shastra, then the Upasana Shastra, see, what for they are done? Only for fulfilling desires. And desires can never be fulfilled. You keep on doing anything throughout life, it can never lead. Indradaya api vyudha swar nivasa sadodita. All the gods like Indra, etc., they are also busy only because of this desire, desire, desire. Therefore, sukham vancha avasheshepi idati nrupa sambhava tad dukkham eva janihi yat krumim eva sambhaved. And what we think that these worldly indulgences are the source of happiness, and this we can see even among the insects, that they are all the time engaged in प्रोक्रिएशन एंड वरम दीर्य कृमि प्रभृति नाम सुखं तुयर स्वल्प वाचा सम्मिलित नृणाम किम झा सुखम वद दिस एनिमल्स एंड इंसेक्ट्स एटसेट्रा दे इंडल्ज ओनली फॉर ए फ्रैक्शन ऑफ मोमेंट एंड देन दे आर हैप्पी बट ह्यूमन बींग स्वल्प वांछा सम्मिलित नृणाम किम सैत बट आई वॉट अबाउट ह्यूमन बींग्स दे वॉन्ट वन आफ्टर अनदर देयर डिजायर कैन नेवर बी फुलफिल्ड वांछा शत समाविष्ट यदि किंचित उपेत्य तो सुखी भवित इह तदा को ही न स्या सुखी वद इफ बाय फुलफिलिंग द डिजायर्स इफ वन कैन रियली बी हैप्पी देन इट इज पॉसिबल बट विथ एवरी वन डिजायर शत समाविष्ट वन डिजायर यू फुलफिल अनदर हंड्रेड आर स्टैंडिंग इन द क्यू देन यू फुलफिल वन फ्रॉम दैट अनदर हंड्रेड आर स्टैंडिंग देर इज नो एंड to fulfillment of desire. See friends, we have to become aware of this. Who is prompting us to activity? See, something or the other we want. And remember, want need not be worldly objects. Want need not be achievement in the outer world. Want has many, many shades. One of the shade is obsession. We become obsessed with something. Therefore, instead of doing the spiritual life mechanically, work on the mind consciously. Suppose you are doing japa every day. Good. You have done so many years. Have you discovered fulfillment? Drop it. Japa chhod do, paap lagega. Suffer silently. I am not telling you out of hat. I don't have one. See, I have worked on this. First time when this Gayatri Japa was given, we were told, do Gayatri Japa 11 times loudly, sit before the Lord and do it. But if you are a real disciple, you will never listen to Guru. And I was a real disciple. So I never listened to him. And then, why should I do only 11 times? What do you think? Am I not capable or what? Behind one truck it was written, apni aukaat pehchano. No. I will do it 108 times. And why loudly? I don't want to show to the people. I will do it inside my mind. And started. See? So, one window, Om Urbhu Swaha Saritur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yon Prachodayat. Another window, 3 days I have not washed my clothes. I am putting the same clothes upside down. In Lungi there is nothing like Ulta Sida. We have done these experiments. See? And then the water is too cold. How to wash? Why they don't provide the washing machines? We are here for realization, not washing clothes. Meditation, japa going on. I did it not for a day or two, 6 months. And one day by divine grace, it clicked. Hey, what dumb I am. That day I stopped doing this Gayatri japa. Because mind got the training. Whenever I was doing Gayatri japa, all the windows will open simultaneously. And you know, when 7-8 windows open on your laptop, the speed, everything goes down. You cannot be functional properly. So I stopped. And after that, then I started watching the mind. No, but I'm told to do the japa. How you were told? Do it 11 times loudly. Then why do you take a shortcut? See? Once you start working on the mind, this principle I have been telling shamelessly number of times. We go to earn our bread and butter, that is working by the body. We go to gym, we go for a walk, we do Ramdev Baba. इट इज फॉर वर्किंग ऑन द बॉडी नॉट वर्किंग बाय द बॉडी एग्जैक्टली द सेम वे वी आर वर्किंग ओनली बाय द माइंड डिफॉल्ट सेटिंग्स वी डोंट वर्क ऑन द माइंड वर्किंग बाय द माइंड इज कमेंटिंग इवेल्युएटिंग ऑब्सेशन इज वर्किंग बाय द माइंड वर्क ऑन द माइंड स्टॉप व्हाट यू हैव बीन डूइंग एंड देन वॉच द माइंड द मोमेंट यू बिकम अवेयर ऑफ योर माइंड विल रिमेन कूल सच ए पर्सन विल गिव अप टू हैबिट्स नंबर वन अनवॉन्टेड इन्वॉल्वमेंट इन द वर्ल्ड Constantly talking, he is there, he is there, I know him, I don't know, who cares, yaar? Who wants to know? But we have to talk. Observe this. When there are a group of people, 5, 7, 10 of them, somebody tells some story, when I was coming, this happened. Others don't listen and stop there. They cut his throat and start their own story. Ye to kuch bhi nahi. Because you have to talk. See, this is default settings. This is working by the mind. So start working on the mind. So before we talk, ask a question. Is it necessary to talk? I guarantee you, without your any wow, we start remaining quiet. Now, why we are not able to keep our mouth shut? Because inside there are volcanoes erupting. And those volcanoes are, we are constantly talking to ourselves. And such people call themselves sentimental. Ready to become mental. See, friends, work on these two principles. Stop talking to yourself before you talk to anybody, before you go anywhere, find out how long we are required. See, like I come to Girish's ashram, Prempuri, I know my limits. This particular time, come and get out. Don't go what is happening above. It is not our purview. Why get involved? See, friends, you don't have to get involved anywhere in this world. If we are committed to the goal of our life, you have no time for all nonsense. See, friends, when this is not understood, we get involved too much. Therefore, svalpa vancha sammilitam nrulam kim cha sukham vada vancha shata samavishta. यदि किंचित भवेत किंचित उपेत्य तु सुखी भवेत इह तदा को ही न स्या सुखी वद सो इफ वन आफ्टर अदर ऑल द डिजायर्स आर फुलफिल्ड हु विल नॉट बी हैप्पी बट डिजायर्स कैन नेवर बी फुलफिल्ड बिकॉज दे आर ब्रीडिंग वन आफ्टर अनदर इन देवी पुराण देर इज वन स्टोरी कम्स देर इज वन अवतार ऑफ देवी छिन्नमस्ता एंड When she kills a particular demon, that demon had a boon. Again given by another god only. The boon is, wherever a drop of blood will fall, from there another demon will be born. See? In the same manner, the demon is nothing but the kama, the desire. You fulfill one desire, another desire comes. There is no end to it. So, सुखी भवेत यह तदा को न स्या सुखी वदा आलिंगन अखिलांगे वन्निदग्ने सूक्ष्म पाटी रविंदुना यदि शीतल देह स्यात् तदा सोपि सुखी भवेत इफ समबडी इज बर्निंग इन फायर इफ समबडी सिंपली स्प्रिंकल्स ए वेरी लिटिल ऑफ द नेक्टर विल ही एवर बिकम सुखी प्रियाया परिशेषंगात सुखम प्राप्नोति वै नरः तत्रैवांगस्य विषम बंधा दुखम दुखम भवेन्ननु. इवन इन द व्हाट यू कॉल द हगिंग एक्सपीरियंस बिटवीन द हस्बैंड एंड द वाइफ द एक्सेसिव प्रेशर आल्सो गिव्स मिजरी टू द पीपल. सिमिलरली रत्यावेशात परिश्रांतः सर्वेषां जायते किल. Even after the experience is over, one becomes totally exhausted. Anantara bharavaha pashoriva parishramaha and gets exhausted like an animal carrying the huge load. Katam pashyami tat saukhyam natham tanme samuchyatam yamat sukham priya sange nadi sangatta sambhavam. It is only the physical rubbing and nothing else. Can you call this as the happiness? तदस्ति तावन्न किमु शुनाम अस्ति तद्वद. Now what is the difference between human beings and the animals? Here the example is that of the dog. यत्ततो यति रिक्तम ते दृष्ट सौंदर्य संभवम. Now another source of happiness, what you like, is the beauty. तत् केवल केवल अभिमानोत्थम स्वप्न स्त्री संगमे यथा पुरा कचित राजसुता मन्मथाधिक सुंदरः काचित स्वरूपिणी प्राप्य स्त्रियं सर्व मनोहरां अत्यंत अनुरक्ता सा तस्या राजकुमारगा सातु अन्यस्मिन् राजसुत वृत्ति संसत्त मानसा. नाउ नेक्स्ट स्टोरी स्टार्ट्स. द रियल हैप्पीनेस फ्रॉम द वुमन और फ्रॉम द मैन, फॉर द मैन एंड द वुमन रिस्पेक्टिवली, इज ओनली इन द माइंड, नॉट एनीवेयर एल्स. Therefore, in the dream also, the people enjoy without the presence of a man or a woman. Where from that joy comes? It doesn't come from the physical availability of a person. It is only in the mind. Mind only projects something good and then imagines and indulges. Therefore, this is only imaginary. It is not real. There is nothing in this world which can really attract our mind. Is only the mind's projection. Here a story is told. Once there was one king, and he had a beautiful wife, and both of them, the wife and husband, the king, were extremely beautiful. Atyanta anuraktasa tasyam rajkumara kaha. So this rajkumar, the prince, and they were very attached to each other. Satu anyasmin rajasuta bhrutte santyakta manasa. But now see the story. But that wife of the Rajkumar, she was extremely attracted towards one servant who was ugly most. She was not interested in this most handsome prince. So सभृत्यो राजपुत्रं तं वञ्चयामास युक्तितः मदिरां मोहनार्थाय तस्मिन् दत्त्वाति मातरकं ततो मन्दाधाय चेटिं काचित् प्रेष्य कुरूपिणीम्. सो व्हाट दैट सर्वेंट इज टू डू, ही इज टू गिव ए लॉट एंड लॉट ऑफ लिकर फॉर द राजकुमार टू ड्रिंक, एंड व्हेन ही इज इंटॉक्सिकेटेड ही विल बी सेंडिंग वन यूजलेस काइंड ऑफ ओल्ड लेडी on his bed, and he will be celebrating his life with that queen. And evam chiram tatra madando nrupate sutaha. And thus this prince was only intoxicated and enjoying the wrong way only. Pratyaham chetikam gacham swatmanam samasammada. Every time he used to go there, and so he was just thinking, Dhanyosmi aham idrushi lokasundari prana priyasim. And he was thinking, he is really sleeping with his most beautiful wife. And upagachamiham nityam name sti sadrusha kvachit. There is none like me. I am so happy. And in that imagination, he was living. Evam rutte chire kale kadachi daiva yogataha. But once it so happened. भृत्यो निधाय पानम स कार्य चात्यंतिके ययो अथ राजकुमारः तत् पानम नात्यंतिकम पपौ. वंस इट वाज सो दैट ही डिड नॉट ड्रिंक बिकॉज ही हैड सम अदर वर्क, एंड देयरफॉर व्हेन ही केम लिटिल अर्ली देन द एक्सपेक्टेड टाइम निमित्ततो ययो शीघ्रम रत्य उत्सुक मानसः बिकॉज ऑफ हिज ईगरनेस टू बी विथ हिज वाइफ. शयनीयम मनः कांतम सर्वभोग हृदि संयुतम शचि गृहम देवपति रिव नंदर संस्थितम परार्ध पर्यंगदाताम चेटी उपसंगता एंड वेन ही वेंट एंड देन हैड हिज ड्रिंक एंड ही वाज स्लीपिंग एंड देन ही रियलाइज ही शी इज नॉट हिज वाइफ शी इज ओनली ए यूजलेस मेड सर्वेंट एंड देन ही बिकेम वेरी एंग्री काम वेगेन विवश बुभुजेर अत्यहर्षतः उपलब्ध्या रत्यन्ते चेटीं ताम विकृताकृतिं शंकितो मर्षितश्चापि किमेतदिति चिन्तयन् क्व सा मम प्रिय इति मेत्यं ताम अपृच्छत सो वेन ही रियलाइज ही जस्ट ए यूजलेस लेडी ही जस्ट कॉट होल्ड ऑफ हर एंड पुल्ड हर हेयर एंड टोल्ड हु आर यू एंड वेयर इज माय वाइफ टेल मी राइट नाउ आर एल्स आई विल कट इन टू पीसेस आलक्ष राजपुत्रोपि वैषम्यं चात्मवञ्चनं वामेन जग्रह केचि कचे चेटिं क्रोधारुक्षणे कृपणाम आदेय दक्षहस्तेन विद द लेफ्ट हैंड ही हेल्ड हर हेयर विद द राइट हैंड द सोर्ड एंड से टेल मी आर एल्स आई शैल किल यू तर्यंजतां प्रत्युवाच वदवृत्तं तथा तथं देन ही सेड व्हाट शी सेड व्हाट यूर वाज द ट्रुथ नो चेन्न स्या जीवितं ते क्षणमात्रापि धृतम् सो जगौ यथावत् तत् सर्वं चिराद् वृत्तं समाधितम् प्रादर्शे चापि तस्मैतां वृत्तेन सुसंगतां सो दैट मेड सर्वेंट टुक हिम वेयर हिज वाइफ एंड दैट यूजलेस सर्वेंट दे वाज स्लीपिंग ऑन द फ्लोर सो मच एंटैंगल्ड इन ईच अदर एंड व्हेन ही सॉ दैट अहोयम् वृत्त्यहतकः सर्वांग विकृतिकृति He is so ugly. There is nothing. Kimismin anaya drushtam saundaryam sarvatodhikam. He started thinking, what my wife has seen beauty in this useless man. Yato mam nija saundaryat hrutalokavalochanam. The whole world around me, they are so much attracted towards me because I am the most handsome one. Anuraktam sarvathaiva tyaktvam upasangatam evam pralapya bahuda nirvinno nitara atitaram dada. And when he saw that, he discovered instantaneously absolute dispassion. And then he started talking to himself. Rajaputro vanam pragata sarvasanga vivarjitaha. He left everything and he went to the forest. Tasmad Rajakumareta Saundaryam Manasottitam. Therefore, he Rajakumar, the beauty is not external. It is only in the mind. Mind only goes on projecting that somebody is beautiful, somebody is not beautiful. And because of that impact on our mind, we get too much overpowered. So, continuing, Tasmad Rajakumarata Saundarya Manasothitam Yathatvam Api Chatyanta Saubhage Lakshanapurvakam Ratim Vindasyatitaram Tathana Tad Visheshataha. And oh, my dear Rajakumar, you are looking at me and imagining I am beautiful. It is only in your mind. Nowhere else. If that mind drops, that notion of beauty in me, your mind will be withdrawn from me. How correct it is. See, Vindanti Ratim Atyantam Yoshiteshu Vikrutau Sopi Atrate Pratyam Vakshestruna Priya Samahita Vilokyate Ya Hi Yoshit Sa Bahi Suvyavastita Yacha Tat Pratibindatma Rupani Chitta Samshaya. What we see outside is different. And what we see inside is only pratibimba rupataha, is only image which is made on that mind. Thereafter, sankalpa rupini tasya saushtavam manasollikan paunaponnena tadanu vancham samupagataha. Then that mental picture of that particular object, one goes on reflecting again and again, and as a result, the desire is born in the heart, in the mind. Bhagavad Gita told us the same thing. Dhyayato vishayanpam saha sangas deshu pajayate, sangat sanjayate kamaha, kamat krodho vijayate, krodhat bhavati sammohaha, sammoha smriti vibramaha, smriti bhramshat buddhi nashat pranashati. That beautiful queen वह सो मच ओवर पावर्ड बाय दैट यूजलेस सर्वेंट बुद्धि नाशात प्रणश्यति. सी फ्रेंड्स देन क्षुब्धेन्द्रियो नरस्तस्या मृतिम आपनोति सर्वतः अक्षुब्धे तु इंद्रिय नस्यार सौंदर्यम अपि वैरति तत्र मूलम समुल्लेखः सौष्ठवस्य पुनः पुनः अतः क्षोभो नैव दृष्टो बालानाम योगिनाम अपि. Therefore, when the mind is overpowered by this thought of indulgence, then the whole body starts getting activated and a person starts behaving like an animal. And when this kind of agitation doesn't happen in somebody's body, then one is no more attracted towards anything, just like small children or the great yogis. तथा च यो यो यस्यान्तु रतिं विन्दति मानवः सुन्दर्यां वापि चान्यस्यां तत्र सौष्ठवम् उल्लिखेत. सो व्हेनेवर वी आर अट्रैक्टेड टुवर्ड्स समथिंग और समबडी इट इज नॉट द आउटर ऑब्जेक्ट बट इट इज द मेंटल प्रोजेक्शन. द माइंड गोज ऑन इमेजिनिंग एंड अगेन एंड अगेन अगेन एंड अगेन इवन देन इन द अग्ली थिंग वन स्टार्ट सीइंग द ब्यूटी. दृश्यन्ते येषु अत्यंत विभत्साकार विग्रह तरुणे संगीताश्च दृश्यन्ते अपत्य हेतुतः. वी कम अक्रॉस मेनी लेडीज दे आर सो हॉरिबली अग्ली येट दे आर मदर्स. सो अनलेस दे हैड समबडी टू बी विद देम हाउ दे हैव बिकम मदर. सो दैट मैन हैज सीन ब्यूटी इवन इन दैट मोस्ट अग्लीस्ट काइंड ऑफ पर्सन. विरूपान नो लेखनम वापि अनुलेख सौष्ठवे यदि स्यात् तत् कथम दृढ़ाम अतिरास्तु ही संभवेत. अनलेस वन इज एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड एंड एक्सपीरियंस दिस दैट एवरीथिंग इज हैपनिंग इन इन द माइंड. सी भगवान शंकराचार्य टेल्स अस फॉर दिस पर्पज विरज्य विषय व्रातात् दोष दृष्ट्या मुमुर्मुहु स्वलक्षे नियतावस्था मनसः शम उच्यते. वेन वी स्टार्ट लुकिंग अपॉन द वर्ल्ड फ्रॉम द निगेटिव एंगल दोष दृष्ट्या सी व्हाट आर द शॉर्ट कमिंग्स इन एवरीथिंग इन दिस वर्ल्ड द नेट रिजल्ट विल बी अवर माइंड विल बी विड्रॉन फ्रॉम दैट विच अवर माइंड एज सर्टिफाइड एज नॉट गुड. सी otherwise we come across many families. The man wants to eat non-vegetarian, the wife cooks for him but she doesn't eat. See friends, it is only in our mind that we give importance, then it is dear to us. We give no importance, it is not dear to us. So what is dear, what is priya, what is apriya, it cannot be determined on what is there outside. It is all determined only by how our mind is interacting. And how many of us have ever thought or taken care of what is the way our mind is interacting? See, once it happened, one person came from some other country to Nisargadatta Maharaj, young boy. Must be in his early 20s. He came and sat there. So Maharaj asked him, when did you come? He said, I came sometime. What is your program? He said, I don't know. Are you going to come tomorrow? I don't know. Where you'll go? I don't know. And then after some time, he got up and walked away. So the professional satsangi who was sitting with him, they say, see, this boy, he even doesn't reply thing properly. The great master said, he is a real seeker. Not like you hanging around all the time. Friends, work on your mind. See, we are all addicted. Discover this addiction. See, I tell you, I was extremely addicted to reading newspaper. The moment I will open my laptop, first of all, go to Chrome and then Times of India and read. 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 1 hour, 2 hours, gone. And what did you get out of it? Nothing. But if I don't read newspaper, I feel blank. See, friends, this is addiction. Addiction need not be drinking or smoking, no. Everything is addiction wherein we repeat without wisdom. See, those who are chanting, for example, morning we get up and unless I chant Hanuman Chalisa 21 times, then Sri Guru another, one day they cannot chant, they are disturbed. Let us not lead a mechanical life. See, friends. Otherwise, our life becomes very dumb. See, once I went with a group of seekers to Badrinath. And they are very disciplined, worse than the military discipline. Morning, they will get up. Everybody should finish their bath. Finish their bath. Then they will be arranging an altar. Put a picture of their God and Guru and all that. And everybody must have this particular dress code. And then put all kinds of marks of spirituality. And sit there. And chant 21 times Om. 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 And then wait till long fellow stops. Because everybody chant the same and can't chant the same length. So one fellow finishes Om. Other one, Om. Like a dog. Om. 21 times. And thereafter, bhajan, kirtan, ta, 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 ta. What part we are doing? We don't know. But we do it regularly. This mechanical lifestyle is not spiritual life. That is why such people, they are very sincere, very dedicated, very dumb. See, friends, remain alert. Watch what is happening to the mind. And then we will come to know that the real culprit is nowhere in the world except our own mind. We have to work on this mind. If we don't work on this mind, we will be only going through the whole life with a big vacuum. See? Therefore, किम वक्तव्यो नृणाम कामिनां क्षिप्त चेतसाम जगन्यांगे सौंदर्य भासते सर्वतोधिकम. Those people who think beauty, they are seeing the beauty in the most dirtiest part of the ladies or the gents. Malamutra pariklinnam yadangam tat saubhagam yap pashet kutra no pashet saundaryam tan mam irya. So, the place where from all the dirty things come out, Malamutra, that is considered as beautiful. Tasmad, Sundarya Metadvaya Rajaputra Nishamaya Abhimanam Rute Naisha Sukahetur Bhavet Kachid. Therefore, unless we project beauty through our mind, nothing is beautiful, nothing is dear to us. Therefore, Kshaudra Madhuryavad Dehe Sundaryam Sahajam Yadi. Like the objects are inherited with their own qualities, like the sugar cane is sweet by default. In the same manner, if body is really beautiful, then tad balanam kumaranam kutona bhati tadvada. Then why the small kids do not get attracted towards that? Tad balanam kumaranam kutona bhati tadvada. Deha medeshu drushyante vividha kruta yo naraha ekapadana ekanayana lambakarna ayanana karna pravarna phalavakra nirgata drashtraka vinasa dirganasa lomachanna vilomaka pesha pingakesha shvetakesha vikesha stulakeshaka chitravarna kakavarna pingala lohitangaka. So many ugly people are seen in this world. Somebody with one leg, somebody long ear, somebody like a dog's face, somebody having, you know, the hair, lip, somebody without teeth, somebody long nose, somebody too much hairy, somebody without hair, somebody green hair, yellow hair, somebody white hair, somebody very fat, somebody very thin, somebody black, somebody yellow. And yet they are attracted. एवं बहुविधामर्त्या सजाती वनितासुते रतिम विन्दति त्वमिव राजपुत्र निशामय. हे राजपुत्र, एट नाइट व्हेन एवरीथिंग इज डार्क नथिंग इज सीन दैट टाइम रतिम द एंजॉयमेंट दैट यू आर हैविंग इज ओनली इन योर माइंड एंड नो वेयर इन द एक्सटर्नल ऑब्जेक्ट्स. सी फ्रेंड्स, we have to become extremely aware of this phenomena. The mind alone starts. This is important. This is valuable. This is beautiful. This is the source of happiness. I am misery because I don't have this. Therefore, all these things put together is called by one word as a desire. And when this desire acts as a trigger from inside, and then one gets involved into activity. See friends, this projection aspect of the mind is the most detrimental. This point I told you earlier also, mind has two functions. One is perception, second is projection. Perception is God's creation. We open our eyes, see the things, we are in God's kingdom. We open our eyes, see the things, and start projecting on what we have seen, our creation. Woman is created by God. Mother, sister, daughter-in-law, mother-in-law are created by, and most important, wife, created by man. See friends, this is how if we recognize that the whole world is only under the influence of this aspect of the mind, the aspect of projection. Therefore, this projection aspect has to be given up. And thereafter, in this manner, she gives पुंसाम वपुस तथा स्त्रीणाम प्रियम अत्यंत सुंदरम विमर्श है सुबुद्ध्यात्म राजपुत्र यदास्थितम. एज आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट मैन गेटिंग अट्रैक्टेड टुवर्ड द वुमन, इट इज इक्वली ट्रू द वुमन गेट्स अट्रैक्टेड टुवर्ड्स द मैन. एंड देयरफॉर मलमूत्र कुसूलम तोण शौणिक संभव मूत्र द्वार समुद्भूत प्रियम इहिष्यते. द बॉडी विच इज थ्रोन आउट ऑफ द बॉडी ऑफ द मदर फ्रॉम द मोस्ट डर्टी एग्जिट that we considered as most dear. Eva mati vivatse vitanvantin ratim naram krumi kitaka abhyam kutatesham bhavid antaramiya. So what is the difference between them and the insects or the worms in the fecal material? Rajaputra tanduriyam priya hi nitaram tava vivavaya vivekena dhatunacha pradakshiti. You are looking at my body with so great love and attraction. But what is this? If you separate all the parts, they are nothing but only horrible things. Bhakshitasya sarvasya vidbhava parinamake. Whatever you may eat, it ultimately becomes only the garbage. Therefore, ityukto hemachyudotho vairasyam vishaye vidan. When he heard all this from his wife, he discovered dispassion. एंड श्रुत्वा पूर्व वाक्य जालम विस्मितो भवंजसा विचार्य भूयस्तत सर्व यदुक्तम हेमलेखया भोगेशु जात निर्वेद परम वैराग्य माप्तवान. एंड दस ही बिकेम एक्सट्रीमली डिस्पैशनेट टुवर्ड्स ऑल द वर्ल्डली एंजॉयमेंट्स. एंड देन ही आस्क मेनी क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम हर अबाउट द ट्रूथ. एंड देन शी स्टार्टेड टेलिंग हिम ऑल द डिटेल्स अबाउट द ट्रूथ. व्हाट इज द त्रिपुरा आत्मरूपिणी. And having heard Budhva Abhavan Vimuktatma, and having realized this Tripura Devi, he became realized. Jivan Mukta Samabhavad. Then Manichudaha Api. Then his brother, he also got realized. Then Mukta Chuda, he also got realized because of the daughter-in-law. And then all the ministers, all the people, everybody got realized in that town. Asit Brahmapurakyam Shanti Samriti Vasanam Vishalanagram Tacha Jayatyam Uttamam Bhavau. And the whole kingdom was full of only wise people. To such an extent, Yatra Kira Sharikascha Panjarastha Patindavai. Even the pets kept in the cages, they were saying this Mahamantra. अचिति रूपम स्वमात्मानं भजद्वम चेत्यवर्जितम नास्ति चेत्यम चितिरन्य दर्पणे प्रतिबिंबवत चिति चेत्यम चितिरहम चिति सर्वम चराचरम यतसत्रम चिति मनु भाति सा स्वतंत्रता अतिश्चित्तम जना सर्वे भासिनी सर्व संशया भजद्वम भ्रांति मुत्सृज्य चिति मात्र सदृष्टय काचिदेवम किराणाम श्रुत्वा वाक्य महोदयम ब्राह्मणा वामदेवाश्च नाम चक्षु पुरस्य यत्रोत्त विद्यता तिर्यंश्च अपि आहुस तस्मात् इदं पुरं प्रसिद्ध विद्यानगरम इति नाम्ना प्रसिद्धेतु. So, all the birds, everything, they were chanting only this. Everything is consciousness, etc. And when the great masters like the Vamadeva, etc., they happened to go to that village, that town, they named it as Vidyanagar because everybody was there only talking the wisdom and the knowledge. तद यद्यापि इच्छते नैव नाम्ना तन्नगरं स्थितं राम तस्मात् तु सत्संगो मूलं सर्वशुभोदये. Conclusion. Therefore, hey Ram, the satsanga is the cause of all the best thing that can happen in our life. And dussanga is the cause of all the misery. Therefore, sangena hemalekaya sarve vidyavidaha abhavan. Because of this vidya hemalekha, everybody became wise. Tasmad sangaha param mulam ramajanihi shreyasa. Therefore, satsanga is the original cause of liberation and nothing else. In this mantras which were chanted by the birds, that we'll see in our tomorrow's talk. Om Purnamadaha Purnamidam Purnaat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamevavashishyate. ओम शांति शांति शांति. हरि ओम. श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः. हरि ओम.